I'm not from this place. I'm still learning about it. How the rivers and creeks run. The smell of the air. How the light works at different times of the day. The different seasons. The sky. The animals. The insects. The patterns. The people. I feel very welcome here. It's a safe place for my children. I feel like this is a place to grow. There is a keeping place for objects and art. History. I can see the art that other people have made. The stories that are being told through the art. I hear the stories of the local people. The marks on the trees. Their long history here. And it becomes my story. So the keeping place is a growing place. I try to grow my story with my art. I try to develop my own style that represents me in this story. I paint what I see, but also what I think and what I feel. Different surfaces, different materials. My story grows as I paint. My art grows as I nurture it. This park has been designed to represent the people of this area, the traditional owners, three clans. The rivers, the stones, the path, the plants. It's a place to remember, a place to reflect, and it is a place that will grow. So we are all growing together here. Remembering the past, creating a new story for the future. Sharing our story together and watching it grow.